We started in the summer of 88 and went through a lot of personnel changes. Me and Pat right there are the only original members left. Well, these three guys right here, they're pretty new, about seven months new.
New with the crowd, yeah. Okay.
And how did y'all start out?
We started out pretty much as a cover band playing like Celtic Frost tunes, DRY tunes, just, you know, messing around. I mean, at the time, it's funny because at the time I really didn't like Pat too much, and it was after I graduated high school and a friend of mine that I went to class with, he called me up, he was a singer, he said, come down, you know, just to jam for, you know, for fun, and Pat was there, and we just, from the first day, me and him just clicked, and we've been on. They all started.
And where is everybody else coming from in the band?
I'm coming from New Brunswick, New Jersey. It's kind of funny how I met these guys. I was in the village one night, and their old singer was holding a cat by its tail. And I was pretty drunk, so I was like, what the are you doing to that cat? So I run over to him, and I met this guy, John, from another band. I got into his band, and Pat here was filled in for a while for the old band, and he snatched me out of that one into this band now. So it's very confusing.
But we're on!